inside the track. John Force's car knocked the tire loose, dipped sideways, went across the center line, and Tommy's car went bang. They both got stopped down there at the far end of the racetrack after a wild side-by-side rush. Tommy Johnson climbing out of his car.